Hey, how's it going, guys? And we are back to detail. Today we have a 94 turbo MR2, one of MR2 Bob's cars that he has. He asked me to detail it for him. Alright, so I just washed the car and now it's easier to see what this car needs. So the first thing I would do is I usually touch the car and to see if it's smooth or not. And it's not, so I'm gonna start clay barring the car, and alright, let's begin.